If you could only know what we really are when we arrived on Earth from out beyond your star. And I want to inspire you, I want to be your rock, and when I talk it lights a fire in you. Right foot, left foot, now go even faster, and as you're moving backwards, keep your eyes on me. War and glory, reinvention, fusion, freedom, her attention. Singing a song, don't cost nothing, or was it palling around? Don't cost nothing, getting it wrong.
Don't cost nothing.
Life and death and love and birth and peace and war on the planet Earth. I must admit,
you must admit,
it's a perfect fit.
You look great in it.
And those fountains I found wasteful are actually quite tasteful. We'll protect your kind, and we will protect your Earth, and we will protect your Earth, and we will protect you. I will fight in the name of Rose Quartz and everything that she believed in. Don't you know that a power that big comes with a bigger expense? And can't you see that she's out of control and overzealous? I'm telling you for your own good and not because I'm... It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? Why do you have to look up to her, aside from in a literal sense? Don't you know that a power that big comes with a bigger expense? When everything is chaos, and you have nothing but the way you feel, your strategy and a sword, you just think about the life you'll have together after the war. Dancing with you
don't cost nothing.
This city's got its charm, unlike that termite-ridden barn. And any time with Steven makes for a delightful evening.
You're having fun!
More or less.
So dance with me!
You do it for him, and you would do it again. You do it for her, that is to say, you'll do it for him. I was fine with the men who would come into her life now and again. I was fine, 'cause I knew that they didn't really matter until you. Keep your stance wide, keep your body lowered. As you're moving forward, balance is the key. I was fine when you came, and we fought like it was all some silly game. Over her, who she'd choose. After all those years, I never thought I'd lose. Right. As I'm moving forward, concentrate. Don't you want him to live? Right foot, left foot. Yes, but put your whole body into it. Everything you have, everything you are, you've got to give on the battlefield. You won, and she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? And then you do it for her. That's how you know you can win. You do it for her, that is to say, you'll do it for him. Deep down, you know, you weren't built for fighting, but that doesn't mean you're not prepared to try. Out in daylight, my potential, bold, precise, experimental. Who am I now in this world without her? Petty and dull, with the nerve to doubt her. What does it matter? It's already done. Now I've got to be there for her son. What they don't know is your real advantage. When you live for someone, you're prepared to die. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? But I know that I can draw my sword and fight. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? I can do it for him. You do it for her. Okay, now do that again.
Yes, ma'am.
You she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? You do it for her, and now you say,
I'll do it for him.
It's over, isn't it? Why can't